soon as I saw this recipe, I had to try it.